This dance is called Tears I Cried. It's a four wall, 32 count, improver level line dance. This dance has actually got one tag, one restart, and one bridge in it. Starting off on our right foot. Side, behind, side, rock, behind, side, cross, and hitch the left, across the right. It's your first little section. Starting off with the right foot going to the side. 7, 8. Side, behind, side, rock, behind, side, cross, and hitch. Cross the left now, over the right. Cross, side, behind, quarter turn. Step forward on the left, pivot a quarter turn right into a cross shuffle. It's half the dance, let's try it up to there. Off on the right, 7, 8. Side, behind, side, rock, behind, side, cross, hitch, cross, side, behind, turn, step, pivot, cross, shuffle. From here, we're going into a rumba box, slightly modified because there's no fourth count in it. So it's side, close, step, side, close, back, back, rock, recover. Okay, so it's a six-step rumba box. Let's add that onto the beginning part. Off on the right, 7, 8, side, behind, side, rock, behind, side, cross, hitch, cross, side, behind, turn, step, pivot, cross, shuffle, side, close, step, side, close, back, back, rock. Two pivots now, first one being a half, so step forward on the right, pivot half left, step forward on the right, pivot quarter left, cross the right over, step the left to the side, rock back on the right, recover on the left, start the dance again. So let's add that last bit on. Here we go. 7, 8. Side, behind, side, rock, behind, side, cross, hitch, cross, side, behind, quarter turn, step, pivot, quarter, cross, shuffle, rumba. Side, close, step, side, close, back, back, rock, step, pivot, half, step, pivot, quarter, cross, side, back, rock, recover. And you're ready to start the dance again. So let's try the other three walls, and then I'll tell you where the tags, the restart, and the bridge comes in. Wall two. Off to the right, 7, 8. Side, behind, side, rock, behind, side, cross, hitch, cross, side, behind, turn, step, pivot, cross, shuffle, rumba. Side, close, back, back, rock, step, pivot, half, step, pivot, quarter, cross, side, back, rock, side, behind, side, rock, behind, side, cross, hitch, cross, side, behind, turn, step, pivot, cross, shuffle, rumba, side, close, step, side, close, back, back, rock, step, pivot, half, step, pivot, quarter, cross, side, back, rock, side, rock, behind, side, cross, hitch, cross, side, behind, turn, step, pivot, cross, shuffle, rumba, side, close, step, side, close, back, back, rock, step, pivot, half, step, pivot, quarter, cross, side, back, rock. Okay, at the end of wall one, there is your tag. Very easy tag, side, touch, side, touch. End of wall one. At the end of wall three, you'll do 16 counts, which will take you up to the end of the cross shuffle, and you will restart. That's on wall three. So you will start facing the back wall. At the end, after 16 counts, in wall 7, there is a bridge. The bridge is the same as the tag. It's a side touch, It's in the same place as the restart, so you'll do your cross shuffle, add that bridge, and continue the dance, which basically means you go from your cross shuffle, put the bridge in, and then straight into that rumba box. So you pick up the dance where you left off. So that's your bridge. So tag at the end of all one, restart after 16 counts on all three, bridge after 16 counts on all seven. You can hear them in the music, but I will call them out to you anyway. Let's give it a go. Hope you managed that one and got all the tags, restarts and bridges in the right places. Well done.